30 years in college basketball, Glenn Rice has got to be on the short list of one of the best college shooters you've seen.
Absolutely. No question about it. And what a team they have. Oh, wow. Take the charge, Dan. Take the charge, buddy. Hey, Dan, you got the charge. I give you a charge. Charge, baby, charge. Oh, you okay? You got the charge. I'm giving you the charge, baby. Well, where's the headset? You got to find it for him. Find it for him, because I'm not doing a play-by-play. Hey, did you call a charge? Come on, Ray. Call a charge on that play. Hey, Mike, you call the charge, baby? You call the charge? Minute 49 left. My partner's right now trying to find his headset. I mean, I'll get a chance to talk. I better talk. He's not here. I'm going to talk. Hey, it's going to be my time. I'm not going to give him any airtime, baby. Let's talk a little bit about the tournament. Illinois? Are you kidding me? Illinois got some great wins. They should be in, man. They should be in the tournament. Wake Forest, I'd be a little nervous. All right, Dan, you're back in action. Come on, baby. Get my partner in action.
Hello. There we are. We're back.
Oh.
Wow.
You took the charge.
Wow.
Go to the free throw line.
I should. That should be intentional.
Mike, get him on the free throw line.
Wow.
And Mike, look. Wow. Jeez. Look at the
water.
What did I miss?
Ice water. What did I miss?
Oh.
All right, let me see what I missed here.
He came. I tell you what, the singler, he plays hard, baby.
You know, it's like that moment in a baseball game when they hit a foul ball you way, and you know it's coming at you, and there's nothing you can do.
Oh, I mean, he's coming right at you, baby. Right at you.
Wow. That was pretty good. Things are pretty exciting down here in the ACC. Right?
He's okay, sir. He's okay. Tell your wife you're fine. Clean it all up.
There we go. We're good. Go play. We're good.
Play ball.
Here we go.